Poisons can be anywhere, even in everyday products. But you can be ready for an emergency by saving this number now. It can help save time, money, and even a life.
Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Monica Torres with the West Texas Regional Poison Center at the University Medical Center of El Paso. With our spooky holiday fast approaching, today we're going to talk about glow sticks. So these come in a variety of forms, from our standard glow stick to bracelets and rings, which are all very common during Halloween, concerts, and birthday parties. So we all know that children experience the world using their mouths. However, children of all ages can accidentally bite into these or get the liquid substance into their eyes. So the most common chemical found in this is dibutyl phthalate. It's a chemical that is colorless, oily, and liquid. But the good news is that it is low in toxicity. However, whenever it comes into contact with the skin, the eyes, or mouth, it can cause irritation. So for children that accidentally ingest this, do not be alarmed. Simply wipe their lips with a wet washcloth and give them sips of water or milk up to 4 ounces. Do not give more than this because it can stimulate vomiting. For those children that get the substance into their eyes, simply irrigate with water, and the best way to do this is to put them in a shower. The key to this is not to use hot or warm water. It's important to use room temperature water so you do not cause further irritation. If the child gets the material on their skin, simply wash with water and a mild soap. So for more information or guidance during acute toxicity, please do not hesitate to call us at 1-800-222-1222.